can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
And your reading is the dragon. That's exciting, I suppose. Perhaps you're due for an adventure.
Ladies?
Professor Shah.
Astronomy is not divination. You won't find the mysteries of the cosmos charted out on your palms or at the bottom of your teacups. Alas, the heavens remain hazy to the starry-eyed. Now, if you were to devote yourselves to persistent and painstaking observation, you just might catch a glimpse. With that in mind, please take your telescopes. Tonight we will be on the observation deck. Still don't have your own? You can't be the new student forever, you know. You can share with Mr. Takar.
Here, I can adjust that for
you. No, bring it into focus on your own. Now, I expect all of you to put in your stargazing hours outside of class. Is that clear?
But, Professor, it's freezing out.
Mere cold didn't stop the great stargazers of the past. Look only to the astronomy tables they erected throughout the highlands from which they gazed millennia ago on the very selfsame stars above us. Is that clear? Dismissed.
Hello. I don't believe we've met officially. I'm Amit. I'm something of an astronomy buff.
Hello, Amit. It's nice to meet you.
Did I hear Professor Shah say that you don't have your own telescope? I have a spare one you could borrow for the rest of term.
I can't do that, Amit. You might need it.
No, really, you can. And I won't. It's my old one. I finally got my hands on the new Celestia Contemplor. You've heard of it, I assume? I mean, of course you have. It's only the pinnacle of all personal stargazing implements. But my old model's not too shabby either. Goblin-cut glass, first-rate optical enchantments. Hate to think such a fine instrument is just collecting dust.
Well, I thank you, Amit.
Think nothing of it. Anyway, the telescope's in the storage room right underneath us. You can't miss it. I have some, reading to finish on the lower deck. Come find me there afterwards and bring the telescope. There's something I want to talk to you about.
I tried to put off my stargazing as long as I could. Oh, good, that did. How am I supposed to find Sirius?
This was his old telescope. Looks practically brand new.
A pristine night for stargazing.
I have the telescope. It's nicer than I'd expected.
I would not offer a prospective stargazer a third-rate lunoscope. But there is, something else.
Yes, what is it?
You remember those astronomy tables Shah was going on about? It just so happens I've been reading up on them a little myself. And it seems there may be one right here at Hogwarts. I believe we could use it to find hidden constellations.
And you need someone to help find it.
I do. Are you in? No one from the Gobstones Club will go with me. Said they'd rather get spit at by a stone than... Well, they are cowards. Let us get moving while the stars are still out. I'll show you how to use that telescope once we get there. I promise.
No need to convince me. Let's get going.
Brilliant. You won't regret it. Shall we? The table is on a castle wall ahead. Look for a stone platform, something that doesn't quite belong. We'll know it when we see it. Onwards we go. Some say the locations of the tables were originally marked by centaurs for ritual stargazing. Huh. It is nice having a fellow stargazer to explore with.
Happy to be here. It is good to leave the classroom now and then.
It's not that creepy out here at night, is it? The Gobstones Club are cowards. Here I am, charging ahead. Why don't you lead the way?
If you're sure.
A little foreboding.
A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about.
Oh, of course. It's just not as tidy
Revelio.
As I expected.
Confringo! Incendio!
You don't think any spiders might be lurking
Revelio.
About?
Oh no, not this close to school, I mean.
There's a table! I think you should do the honors. Go on, try it out. The constellation should appear near the center of your view. As soon as you've lined up the telescope, we will be able to fill out our star chart. Stargazing is all about patience and precision. I was right about the tables. They really are gateways to the far stars, just as the book said. And your contribution was invaluable. Rest assured, you shall be credited in my memoirs one day.
Thank you, Amit. I look forward to reading them.
And I look forward to writing them.
This is only the beginning. You will find more tables like this one throughout the grounds and forest, all beckoning to be discovered by a worthy astronomer.
And if I have ever seen one, it's you. Oh, and about my old telescope. Don't bother returning it. You should keep it.
That's quite generous. Thank you.
You are welcome. It has goblin-cut glass and a gobbledygook inscription. I'm practically fluent in gobbledygook, you know. It's all in the throat, really, gobbledygook, you know, and how you pronounce your R's. Anyway, glad our adventure was a success. I will see you soon.
Never do get tired of seeing the astronomy tower at night. What a view.
Revelio.
Incredible! Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Success. Brilliant.
We This place has seen better days. This is rather fun.
Now that's more like it. Made it. Confringo! Revelio! Accio! I mean you no harm. No, you don't. Accio! Settle yourself. I mean, you know.
ప్రియా తను పాలిచ్చే పడుకుంటున్నాడు కూడానే ప్రియా మా
Accio. Accio.
తీసుకుని పాలి అమ్మ ఎలాగా లేచిపోతాడు నేను చూసుకుంటాను.
Professor Howard will never believe this. Akio! Everything's all right now. Do cooperate, won't you?
లే ఇప్పుడు చూసుకోవాలి కొన్ని పాలకు లెగిసింది పాలతో మళ్ళీ వచ్చేది నేనే చూసుకోవాలి ఈ పిల్లలు లేపిస్తారు. ఆ పిల్ల మాటిన పిల్ల కాదు.
Revelio. Accio.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Incendio! Confringo!
Know you're there!
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Crackcroft.
You'll need to be quicker than that!
Confringo!
Rookwoods don't go down easy!
Confringo! That goblin elm, you pilfered. I want it.
Incendio!
Incendio!
Confringo. Incendio! Confringo! Confringo!
It's you, little fierce.
Incendio!
How does that...
Confringo!
Confringo!
Incendio!
Incendio!
Ah. Confringo!
You'll die before
Accio.
You...
Accio! Now you're just getting on my nerves! Confringo!
Confringo!
Protego! Incendio!
Confringo! Incendio! Accio!
Please don't mind dying to make me a few sickles.
Perhaps I'll scout around Felcroft for something to poach.
Ha 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 ha. Ah, well, he's out there.
Revelio!
Finding a beast in your trap.
Whoa.
Seems we may have an intruder in our midst.
Take him!
I heard.
Kubringo!
Incendio!
Quite beautiful.
Protect
her! She thought you had me there.
Perhaps we'll just hear her.
Kubringo!
Pathetic.
Was you?
Where's that?
Kubringo!
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts. Revelio.
Akio.
Brilliant.
Get on with those tasks.
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office.
Glacius!
There you go! Catching them quickly. I think it's learned its lesson. But do continue to practice as long as you like. Kinesthesia is a powerful learning tool.
Hello, Samantha. Are you here for someone as court?
I am. Shall.
Yes, I'm ready to play.
Then let's get summoning. You'll have to do better than that. Accio! Yes! You'll have to do better than that. How about that? I won! Good match.
But of course.
Splendid! What was I thinking?
Accio!
That was sensational! Accio! Yes! do better than that. Appio!
Accio!
How am I to top that? That settles it, then. After your poor show against Natty in class, I thought I could beat you. Appears I overestimated myself.
Don't say that, Samantha. You're a fine player.
Well, that's very kind of you. Let's just say if I'm good, then you're better. I happen to know who you're up against next, and she's no shy opponent. Best of luck.
Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. A wise decision. Thank you. Wise decision. Thank you. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. 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 Hogsmeade, here I come.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I...
Revelio.
The slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? What do we have here? A demiguise.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours. Revelio.
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready.
Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems you have... Grasp on Defindo. I would encourage you once again to practice here in the classroom. For your sake and that of everyone
else. Defindo!
It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instruction. Defindo can be versatile but dangerous. Good to see you continuing to practice.
Professor Sharp, do you have a moment?
Depends on how you intend to use it.
I saw an aura badge on your desk and was wondering if you could tell me more about your time as an aura.
Observant. I suppose I could indulge you for a moment. Spent years tracking down reprobates who dealt in artifacts of dark magic origin.
That seems a bit more dangerous than teaching potions.
Often, yes. Though, I've seen some remarkably creative concoctions brewed in my class. I enjoyed a great deal of success as an aura. However, success can make one complacent if one's confidence is not tempered by humility. One overstep in battle changed everything.
May I ask what happened?
Yes, well, I suppose it's a matter of record. My partner and I had tracked a suspect to a harbor in Scarborough, trying to smuggle shrunken heads, of all things. I had deduced that he was working alone. I was mistaken, and they knew we were coming. From the moment we stepped onto the ship, well, I barely escaped with my life. My partner wasn't so lucky.
I suppose being an aura is dreadfully dangerous. I'm sorry.
It is that. But survival is not guaranteed for any of us. Pay attention. And not just within my class. This is what I must impress upon you all. A potion and a poison may be a mere breath apart, until you consume the wrong one.
Well said, Professor.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Revelio.
A full day's work clears the mind, I think.
Thank you.
I'll fix him, that charm grinder.
Sir, is everything all right?
How kind of you to ask. The name's Ackley. I'm plotting a sort of... He cut me out. Huh?
That must have been frustrating.
Supercilious fool. A venomous tent. I can't get any... But no one...
I'll get the venomous tentacular.
Marvellous. I know a fellow seeker of justice when I see one. Take as many herbology supplies as you like while you're in his cellar. All I ask is that you bring me the venomous tentacular. Remember, I just need that venomous tentacular.
Accio! Seems I need to find Mr. Lawley's cellar. This must be it. This must be the cellar. Now to find that venomous tentacular. Better not let Mr. Lawley see me.
What could be? Stop! Come, bandit!
That venomous tentacular. Better not let Mr. Lawley see me. Where is that venomous tentacular? Incendio! Incendio! Now that I have the venomous tentacular, I should return to Mr. Barnes. Revelio. Incendio.
Completed that errand for me yet?
Hello, Mr. Barnes. I have that venomous tentacular.
Ha! Wish I could see Lawley's face when he realizes his prized possession is gone. We'll see who's volatile now. Well done. I'll take it off your hands now.
It wasn't as easy to come by as I had expected. I'd like to be paid for my troubles.
Only fair, I suppose. I can respect your business acumen. Here's a little something for your next trip to Zonko's. Thank you again for your help. I suspect you have a bright future.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio.
Here I come.
Hello. Mind you, don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Dura, call Feather.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxen hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently had a bad experience with someone shipping them hair for my Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Derricall feathers? Used to carry them in the shop, but people kept asking for their money back when...
I can imagine that would be rough.
There's worse. Trust me. Not surprising.
Sounds like stocking your shelves.
Truer words never spoke. Used to carry beasts themselves. Not my fault if they look... And I do like to make sure... Now, why don't... Always best to pop.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I don't mind selling things for certain clients. You know where to find me. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. Well, I see. Judging by what's left, you could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say.
Here.
Sorry for the smell. Move back to toad hide.
Revelio. Alohomora. Mind now, Demi guys. Revelio. Revelio. Thank you. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio. Revelio.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio. What do we have here? A demigod. Accio! Revelio. Thank you.
never been a shameful squib in my family's history.
Very powerful.
Akio.
I know that.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Right out of a storybook.
Madam Luang, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Doesn't matter.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is all cutting corners to save some galleon. You'll not be getting a...
Seems simple enough.
can't imagine how inconvenient...
Revelio.
...I invented blue powder.
Merlin trial. Revelio. 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 Incendio.